sitting on a backyard fence. There is improvement here. Some of the gags are actually decent, and this one at least tells something resembling a story. It's still not great, but I will happily take this over any of the four that preceded it.